Okay. We're out walking. This is my anniversary, and hubby is doing something with his dad with our business, and we're not going out to eat. We're doing it healthy way. So we're gonna cook together, and this is what I want to do right now is walk until he gets back. So that's what we're doing. We're just gonna keep it healthy today. Sometimes on a journey, guys, it's not easy, especially when you're used to doing bad habits and you want to go out to eat for your anniversary and you tell yourself no. That's the hardest thing, but it's doable. It's very, very doable. It's not torture taking care of yourself, but I gotta keep watching. But it's worth it. I never tried her on the steps. Come here. Let's see if she'll go. Come here, Nene. Come here. Come here. Come here, Mama. Look. Come here. Can you go up the steps? Come on. Over this way. She won't. I don't want to scare her. There's so much to look at. Come on. Let's not worry about getting in worms. She digs for worms. I wanted to have her walk the steps, but I don't want to scare her. You are silly. Come on. Go on, girl. Come on, baby. Come on. He wasn't running after you. He's running after his frisbee. Let's try the steps again. I think if I keep trying her, I think she'll be okay. Once I keep trying with her, I think she'll be all right. Oh, she almost did. Come here, Nene. Nene. Nene, look. Can you go up them? Yay! Yay! Okay, come here. Let's go down. Let's go down. Come on. Let's walk down. Going up is a different thing. Come on, Nene. Come on, Nene. Come on. Come on. Girl. Seriously. Look how fat your mama is. Look what you're doing. Hold on, guys. Okay, I'm back. I had to help her. Come on, baby. You can do it. There you go. You did your way. Look at her. Okay, I'm gonna spend a little time with her. I'll see you back for.
Hey guys, I'm going to show you something, okay? I hear this all the time, and it is true. how do you keep these from going brown? Any kind of lettuce. I'm going to show you how. And I'm going to show you how I'm going to make. And this is a little wet here because I'm already cut my lettuce for my Green Goddess salad. Okay, I'm going to show you what to do. Get some aluminum foil. It really works. Because I was going through lettuce, like trying to hurry up and eat it. You can't do that. You can't eat it like that. Okay, so you're going to cut the end off. Nobody eats the ends anyway. Here, and I got another piece. I'm going to try to squeeze it in all together. So there. Okay. Might not. I might have to. Yeah, I'm going to have to get another piece. That's okay. And you know what? That's the same with me. Get another piece, girl. This really works. I didn't think it did, but it works. Girl, you know what? I just want to grab the small one and this one. Okay. Sorry, this is the few are trying to make it. Aluminum foil will be up here. It's like a chalkboard. And you just do this. And that. Put it in your crisper. And it really will keep it. Spinach up in here and lettuce, and it's just my Green Goddess chicken salad. So I have a little mayo. Yes, it's regular. I cannot do artificial. My body's like, forget you. And I got Panera Goddess balsamic vinaigrette. I got an apple. We're only put just a little bit of onion. You don't have to if you don't like the onion. And then we have some dried sweet cherries. And that is it. Well, of course, the chicken breast. I already had that made up. So I'm just going to cut this. Cut a piece off for my baby. And then I'm going to put the rest in here. So I'm going to go ahead and dice that up. You know what it looks like to dice chicken up. Okay. I have a little bit of onion. So I would keep this on here. It really does keep the flavor in for your onions and they don't dry out. I'm not going to use this whole thing. Probably don't like onion like that anyway. I do. But he doesn't. So I'm not going to do that. I'll be very respectful and give him what he wants to. I already got that chicken done, so I just have to cut hers up. Just a little slitter. Believe me. Do it small, but this really does add flavor. I know this is a little plain, but I'm just wanting to hurry up and get done. I've been go, 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 go. Not sleepy tired. Do you ever get just tired, just want to relax and chill for a while? That's me. Now, this has been pre-washed already from me. So don't worry. This apple has a lot of seeds in it. Outside to eat it. Believe it or not, certain animals outside, wild animals, will eat your onions too, certain ones. So everything is used. Okay, let me cut this apple up. It's just not going to be fun. Okay, now, this is 90 calories. We're going to go ahead and put this one in. Just a tiny bit goes a long way, guys. I wish I can do light. My body just is not, no, it will not take to it. And it's like, no, thank you. Okay. And that's it. Then you just mix it and put it in your low carb tortilla, in which I already have. We're going to have one each. It's the low carb from Audi. And I will have all the points what this is. And then we're going to have some home fries with fresh potatoes with olive oil on them. And that's it for tonight. I might have a cup of coffee in a little bit for my dessert. I'm just not, when it's summertime, I don't eat. I just don't want to. But I know I have to eat something. So that's what I do. But today, I just, one of those days where it's like, so I'm gonna give myself something light. I'm not hungry. I'm really not. That's it. Look at what this juice does. Because it ain't much in here. It really makes this really, really good juicy. Not so juicy, but you know, dressing and stuff. I'm gonna go ahead and mix this. And I'm gonna put it in the tortillas. Here is my dinner. I have a cup of the potato with no seasoning, just a little bit of olive oil. I have some ketchup. That is the keto that I showed you guys. And it's really good. It ain't ketchup, but it is good. And there is my chicken salad on my low carb wrap. That's for dinner tonight.